time perfectly.
Some sort of drilling bit. Must be from one of those oil wells. I'm getting out there.
You think that's strong enough to hold it?
It'll hold. We'll report it.
Thank you.
turned them over to Chief Landon for questioning. They talked, but they didn't seem to know for whom they were working.
How badly is the tunnel damaged?
The engineers report that the break can be fixed within a week.
Oh, good, good. You must be congratulated on your fast thinking. Perhaps this will be a lesson to 39013, not to underestimate the abilities of those who are resisting him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must go.
Come into my office. I want to talk to you.
Get rid of those three.
But how? That's up to you. But make it look like an accident. I don't want an investigation about this place.
Go ahead. Tell me the channel tunnel's been destroyed.
No, my friend. I'll keep that news for some future date.
What has happened then?
Very little, thanks to three meddlers. They are three circus performers who feel I'm responsible for the death of a youngster. The brother of one of them. Masquerading as you, Granville, I was forced to pretend maudlin sympathy. And to hire them when they came begging for a chance to capture 39013.
Rather amusing hiring men to track oneself to Earth. However, those three daredevils, as they call themselves, proved a trifle annoying. I'll get rid of them this afternoon.
And be careful how you go about it. Don't worry. There won't be any slip-up. Right.
Dixon, my briefcase has just been stolen out of my car.
Was there anything of importance in it?
Yes, there was. A complete report of the equipment of the Granville Chemical Laboratories. Been just made up for the War Department. Mr. Granville had offered to turn the plant over to the government for the manufacture of chemicals to be used by the Army and Navy.
Would those plans be of any use to 39013?
Unquestionably. In fact, it would be easy for anyone who had them to destroy the entire plant.
Have you any idea who stole your case?
No.
39013 always warns ahead when he means business. But he might be changing his tactics. You boys get out there and see if everything's okay.
Right.
Mysterious friend?
No, just a note from Dixon to have the oil changed.
Hey, what did that note say? It was a red circle message, wasn't it?
Yeah, read it yourself. I was afraid we were being watched back there at the garage.
Don't go. It's a trap.
If it is a trap, 39013 must be behind it.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Well, we'll be going into this thing with our eyes open.
Right.
Did Dixon send you?
Yes, that's right.
I was told to watch out for you. The superintendent wants to see you right away.
You can park right in here. Superintendent, right down that line of chemical tank.
Thanks a lot.